Hi, how are you doing? My name is Roger. I just have a quick question for you. I'm planning to build a new studio desk. I've had this desk for about 4 years. It's pretty good, but there's a few reasons why I want to build a new one. First of all, it's a little bit too high. It's about 2-3 centimeters, 1 inch too high, which makes my shoulder... Yeah, you know. The second of my biggest reason is that my M-Audio Axiom keyboard doesn't work with Mac OS anymore. It makes some kind of MIDI timeout that I can't figure out. Now I use a cheap, really lousy USB keyboard just to have something. What I'm planning to use is my Yamaha CP4 electric piano. It's broken. I have some distortions on the outputs, but as a USB keyboard, it's great. And the benefit of having that as a USB keyboard is, for me, really good. First of all, I can practice by my desk. Second, when I'm writing music, composing, or arranging for orchestras, I have the whole range of the orchestra in one keyboard. I want the layout on the table to be sort of the same as it is now. I have a few rack units. I have 2 racks, each on either side of me, with my sound cards and preamps. I need some place to store my computer and hard drives. I have 2 screens and 1 TV. Why? I will show you in another video. A bigger shelf for my speakers, because now I have my Focal as my main speakers and my only speakers, but I want to use my Genelec speakers as well, and probably some kind of computer speakers, or maybe Auratones, or something that is more like listening to a laptop or something like that. So, bigger shelf. Maybe I put some lights up for video. And the whole table is gonna be on wheels, because now it's a pain in the butt, yeah, I said it, to clean or reconnect something on the backside of this studio desk. So please let me know if you have ideas on what I should think about when building a new desk. Maybe you have built something of your own and have conclusions of what worked and didn't work. So please let me know. If you have links maybe to smart solutions, put them in the comments. Thank you in advance, and I hope to get a lot of knowledge from you. Of course, I'm gonna do a video of how I built my new desk. Check that out when it comes. Until then, the Swedish word of today is gonna be table. In Swedish, it is bord. Bord. Thank you. Roger that.